if you don't know. So let me tell all of you, nobody is against Kpenuku. We want you to realize that Osu matters, and matters you don't take care if you swallow your image. Ours is caution to advise to get totally out of Osu chieftaincy matter. If it doesn't come to Osu matters, it will still reign. I hope you are all getting me.
Yes.
If it doesn't come to Osu, any of the fashions, yes, Okraku will still reign. Because we need the services badly. We need him more than anybody else. Osu, as you see today, we have today lost our running track. When you go to the stadium, the running track is no more there. Because of this standardization of, how do you call it, stadium, blah, 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 40,000, you know, yes. So the track is off. And so therefore, the people of Osu don't have a track to run on. When you go to control it, you go to the armed forces,
Elwak.
That thing doesn't own it. This is owned by an institution. They can choose to open it today, they can choose not to open it today, today or tomorrow. I hope you are getting me. Then again, the people of Osu, we have one of the best having jockeys in Ghana here. Today, the people of Osu have again lost the race call. We thought government would think about the poor and rather do it more better for us to get international racing at Accra race call here. But see what we are seeing. It has tend to be a place of worshiping, a place of funeral and other things. Then again, look at the marine drive. That's the only portion, the only land left for the youth of Osu, where we can get our community football park, our community, how do you call it, volleyball pitch, and one or two things. Some people have just sold all the places. We believe in Ghetto Greco that he can perform one day. Is he not a game changer? Is he not a game changer? He's a game changer. So nobody is against Ghetto Greco. We just want to advise him. Am I clear?
Yes.
Am I clear?
Yes.
Good. So now is